Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to show you how to use Visual Studio Code for JavaScript. So I'm going to write a Hello World program on JavaScript and I'm going to show you how to run that on console. Apart from that, I'm also going to show you how to create a JavaScript server and how to run your JavaScript code snippets on browser. So everything I'm going to show you on this video itself. So do watch the video till the end. If you're facing any issues, you can always comment me on comment sections, and I'm also on Instagram now, so you can also follow me over there and you can ask all of your doubts over there as well. I'm definitely going to help you. So now to use Visual Studio Code for JavaScript, you will need basically two things. One is Node.js and secondly Visual Studio Code itself. So to download these two software and to first simply go to favorite browser and to search over here Visual Studio Code download. So that will show you this code.visualstudio.com. Go to their official site and click on this download for Windows and you'll have Visual Studio Code downloading. Next thing that we'll need is Node.js. So just simply type Node.js download. So that will show you this Node.js.org. So go to their official site and you'll be landed over to the official site of Node.js. So both this link, Visual Studio Code and Node.js link, I'm going to provide on our description. So here you will see latest version is version 22.13.1 LTS version. I always recommend you to download the LTS version. So click on this Windows MSI installer and you will see our Node.js is also rightly started downloading. Alright, so let's minimize our browser. So once you have both these two software downloaded, it's time to install it. Let's start with Node.js. Just simply double click on the installer. So this is our Node.js installation wizard. Click on next. This is our license agreement. You can always read this, accept it and click on next. So this is where our Node.js is going to be installed. Click on next. So all these different setup it's going to do, totally fine. Click on next. So here it is asking whether you'd like to install Chocolaty. We don't want, we just simply want Node.js only. So I'm going to keep it unchecked and click on next. So ready to be installed. Hit install and there you go. So it's going to ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes and you can see our installation is rightly begun. And it is rightly done. So our Node.js is rightly installed. So click on finish. So now that our Node.js is rightly installed, it's time to install Visual Studio Code. So just double click on the installer. So these are all license agreement. You need to read it. Click on accept the agreement and next. So this is where our Visual Studio Code is going to be installed. Again, you need to keep it default. Click on next. So it's going to create a Visual Studio Code folder, which is totally fine. Click on next. And here I'll recommend you to select all these different options. So all options need to be rightly checked and click on next. So ready to be installed. Click on install. And you can see that our installation is also rightly begun for Visual Studio Code. So you know, by the time it gets installed, I'll request you to subscribe your channel Geeky Syntax. So here also regularly I'm posting lot of coding related videos. So if you're subscribing these, then that's going to really motivate me to make more similar kind of videos. And also I have created a vlogging channel. If you want, you can also subscribe. And on my channel, I'm posting lot of videos on WordPress. So you can also watch this entire playlist. So that will really help you to learn more about WordPress. So some videos are 1 hour 30 minutes, some are 1 hour, some are in a series. So all these videos you can watch. So now you can see that our Visual Studio is rightly installed. So also launch Visual Studio option is rightly checked. So when you click on finish, that's going to launch our Visual Studio Code. So this is the interface of Visual Studio Code. So let's close this welcome note. And let's click on this explorer and click on open folder. So that will open this window. So let's go to our desktop and create a new folder. And let's name this folder as JavaScript Workspace. Alright, just go inside that folder. So that will open JavaScript Workspace folder over here. You can always click on I trust the authors and all. So we are now inside our JavaScript Workspace folder. So let's create a JavaScript file. So click on this icon and let's give the file name as helloworld.js. Hit enter. So that will open this helloworld.js file over here. So let's install a very popular plugin called JavaScript. So go to these extensions and just search over here, JavaScript. So that's going to show you this JavaScript ES6. So you can see it has about 18 million of downloads. So let's install it, and it has rightly installed. So yeah, now go back to your helloworld.js file and write a simple JavaScript code snippet. So something like console.log, let's print something like hello world. So just write this much, go to file and save this file, and let's invoke our terminal. So click on this and click on new terminal. So that's going to open our terminal over here. So here if you just simply type node space and then name of your file, which is helloworld.js, so helloworld.js, and simply hit enter. So that's going to show you the output on your console. You can see hello world is rightly shown on our console, right? So in this way you can easily get your output on console. Now I'm going to show you how to create a JavaScript server. So you can go to explorer, create a new file and name this file as, let's say, js server.js. all right, so I'm just giving a random name. You should be giving your own file name. All right, so js server.js, and I'm going to write a simple JS server code over here. So you can, you know, type it by pausing the video. So what I am basically doing is I am first creating a server using this HTTP create server method, and I'm just going to print hello world. All right, so here is our server URL. So on our localhost and port 3000, it's going to show the output hello world, all right, on our browser. So let's save this file, and on our console just run this file. So just simply type node, then name of our file, which is js server.js. so js server.js, hit enter. So that's going to immediately show you server running at URL. So you need to just hover over this link and click on follow link. So that's going to redirect to your browser and will show you the output hello world. So whatever you have written on our code, so that same output, so this hello world is exactly shown on our browser. So in this way you can easily use Visual Studio Code for JavaScript programming, and I have also showed you how to create a server and how to use that server to run your JavaScript code snippets. Alright, so that's basically all about this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel Geeky Script along with Geeky Syntax channel. Here also regularly I'm posting a lot of videos, so don't forget to subscribe. And also don't forget to watch my WordPress tutorials. So I am sure if you are interested to know more about WordPress, then these videos will really going to help you. And lastly, special thanks to the supporters of our channel. We are truly grateful to you guys. Supports like this really motivate us to create and improving these videos. Again, thanks a lot for being an essential part of our journey. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.